football. We'll see you Monday night, 8 o'clock.
Here we are, KY102, kicking off 30 minutes of nonstop rock and roll. We have Pat Benatar, Eric Clapton, Hardline, and also The Call. But we're going to start it off with I Want a Hippopotamus for Christmas, Gayla Peavy from KY102.
I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. Don't want a doll, no dinky tinker toy. I want a hippopotamus to play with and enjoy. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. I don't think Santa Claus will mind you. He won't have to use our dirty chimney flue. Just bring him through the front door, that's the easy thing to do. I can see me now on Christmas morning creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. And hippopotamuses like me too. Mom says the hippo would eat me up a thin. Teacher says a hippo is a vegetarian. I only like hippopotamuses, and hippopotamuses like me too.
Happy holidays from KY102.